Hello guys, very welcome back. In this video we'll be learning two very important terminology of cloud burst and cloud seeding. Now, contrary to what most people think, cloud burst is a fanciful term. It is not something like a cloud is a balloon which bursts and lead to a rainfall. If you see, it's sudden and very concentrated water downpour, because it's concentrated in an area. It's because of local convectional current rising.
अब देखिए, प्रकृति का सितम भी क्या चीज है। देश में एक और गर्मी की गर्मी है, वही उत्तराखंड के कुछ इलाकों में कल रात तबाही लेकर आई। बारिश ने तबाही मचा दी कुमाऊं और गढ़वाल मंडल के दो इलाकों में, उत्तराखंड के अल्मोड़ा में और चमोली में। बादल फटने से एक शख्स की मौत हो गई, जबकि दो वही उत्तराखंड के ही चमोली के गैरसैंण में बादल फटने की खबर कल रात आई। जनजीवन अस्त व्यस्त है यहाँ पर। बादल फटने से पहाड़ों का मलबा सड़कों पर आ गया, इसकी चपेट में आने से एक शख्स की दर्दनाक मौत हो गई। चमोली में बादल फटने से पुल टूट गया, जिससे लोग एक जगह से दूसरी जगह जा नहीं पा रहे।
Rising. Now, it's very often seen that mountains have been experiencing the cloud burst very often. The reason is very simple. Now, convection current are mainly due to intense heating. Mountains provide extra area for the sunlight and extra time for the sunlight, because of which this convectional current rising is multiplied. Okay, some of the examples in mountain area, for example, the Uttarakhand tragedy.
There was heavy rain by the cumulonimbus cloud. Now, apart from the cumulonimbus cloud heavy downpour, there was also a glacial lake outburst. And hence, we must first map the glacial lakes. The mass movement was triggered. Okay, and most painful was that the administration, there was no precaution from the administration. This multiplied the tragedy in Uttarakhand.
Next is cloud seeding. Now, cloud seeding, as the name suggests, it's not a new cloud, not making a new cloud. It is inducing condensation to greater extent, so that our objective of inducing precipitation can be fulfilled.
To explain how cloud seeding works, we need to first talk about clouds.
Clouds are a bunch of water droplets or ice crystals floating in the sky. The water droplets are too small to fall as precipitation, but they are large enough to form the clouds we see. In most parts of the world, these droplets are super cooled, meaning they're below freezing, but they remain liquid. Now, sometimes these droplets are just milling around, pushing past each other and not sticking together, kind of like a missed connection. Other times, these droplets bump into each other, like commuters on a train during a busy rush hour. The water vapors collide and stick to particles floating in the air. It could be dust, smoke particles, or even meteoric debris. Those are known as condensation nuclei.
So cloud seeding can produce what we want more or less of, more snow, more rain, or smaller hail pellets.
This is done by introducing a seeding agent through pyrotechnic flares attached to an aircraft. Think Roman candles with a mission to deliver those condensation nuclei that encourage more collisions and group huddles by ice crystals inside the cloud. Common seeding agents used are dry ice, the solid form of carbon dioxide, silver iodide, or simple salts like sodium chloride. Seeding agents act as additional ice nuclei. In the case of silver iodide, its structure is very similar to ice, hexagonal, which is why experts think ice wants to bond to it. When silver iodide is used in a cloud, water droplets begin to give up water.
The project has been successful. The project has made negative, positive results both. For example, the scientists have used dry ice and silver iodide smoke, AGI smoke. Now, it has been seen that AGI smoke, if they put too much, there is too much condensation. Too much condensation leads to too small water droplets, which remain suspended in atmosphere. this is one of the negative results. Karnataka and Maharashtra have already gone for cloud seeding, also known as government rain. Dry ice causes immediate fall of temperature. The predictability and reliability of both these substances need to be increased. Thank you.